Growing up in Soviet Armenia in the early 1980s, Hovhannes Avoyan dreamed of going to the state-run art school. To get in, applicants had to submit a still-life drawing of a vase. Avoyan's sketch failed to impress. Rejected, he picked a different creative path: computer science, focusing on the first generation of artificial intelligence and machine learning. The move paid off, handsomely. Over the next 30 years, Avoyan built and sold 3 software startups. He became wealthy and won the leaders in Armenia's burgeoning tech scene. He remained an art lover and pushed his children to pursue it. One day in 2011, his 11-year-old daughter, Zara, came to him despondent. She had posted a drawing on social media and received harsh comments. She wanted to quit. The criticism shook her confidence. She was about to give up, says Avoyan, 56. It reminded me of my situation when I gave up art for another career because I didn't get the right support. So Avoyan built a mobile app offering a few tech tools to help his daughter improve her pictures. I wanted to give her a positive environment and give her resources to empower her creative talent. 10 years later, Avoyan's act of parental encouragement has exploded into San Francisco-based Picsart, one of the world's most popular apps. The design and editing app has been downloaded more than 1 billion times across 180 countries. Originally written in English, Avoyan's Armenian-born app is now available in 28 languages. Each month, more than 150 million customers, mostly under the age of 35, use it to make more than 1 billion edits on photos and videos bound for social media, commerce sites, and digital ads. Built on a freemium business model, Picsart offers basic tools for free and a more powerful version for $4.66 a month. There is light advertising on the app, but Picsart does not collect data or offer targeted ads. Revenue has so far topped $100 million in 2021. It's about to get bigger. Today, Avoyan announced his 800-person startup has raised a $130 million Series C led by SoftBank with Sequoia, Squared, Tribe Capital, Graph Ventures, and Siegler Guff & Company joining in. Sources close to the deal say the post-money valuation is roughly $1.5 billion. Avoyan won't reveal his stake, but remains the company's largest shareholder. Picsart has a lot of similarities to WhatsApp. It's a global asset and universal platform used by people everywhere, says Mike Vernal, a partner at Sequoia and former Facebook VP of Product and Engineering. And they both were a phenomenon around the world before they got popular in the US. Picsart has hitched itself to the two most influential trends in tech: social media and digital commerce. As social platforms and smartphones turn everyone into a publisher, hundreds of millions now rely on Picsart to be their design department.